And next, Jean-Pierre Rampal and the magic of his flute. Jean-Pierre Rampal is the magic flutist. With one lyric breath, he has brought the instrument out of the woodwind section and onto center stage. His playing runs the gamut, from orchestral solos to chamber works to an evening of Muppet madness.
I was in true majesty.
And there's still another facet, the jazz artist, on the Billboard charts for 10 years running.
That wonderful, the many moods of a great musician, and we are very pleased to have Jean-Pierre Rampal here with us this morning. And joining us also is accompanist, Mr. John Steele Ritter. Thank you very much for joining us, sir. And if I may say, what we'd like to hear is just a bit of music.
Yes, we'll start to play a minute waltz by Chopin.
Do you ever run out of breath?
Sometimes. Especially in this piece, you know.
The thing about
piano piece,
boy, playing the flute is it's so much like singing, because it's all,
yes, exactly.
It's all here. And that control, I think, is a tough thing to match.
Well, we don't think about to match, because otherwise it would be very embarrassing. You know?
I noticed when you were playing that you were just smiling and radiant. You truly enjoy playing this music.
Yes, enjoy.
Did you expect when you started out that it would have this kind of success, that people would so love the flute?
Well, it's difficult to explain. You know, when I started, when I was very young, you know, I wanted to do the maximum possible on the flute, you know, and to try to be equal to the violinist, to the pianist. But, you know, we don't have the same repertoire. It was quite difficult to build.
People seem to love it, though. Could we ask you to play one more for us?
Yes, with pleasure.
Thank you.
We'll play a prelude by Gershwin.
Thank you.
absolutely
get anything out of that.